Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys have a great day. We are going to continue to Devil May Cry 5. And let's go.
Hey, come on.
Hey, come on. Let's go, let's go. Let's don't waste our time and just move. Where the hell I have to go? Okay. Dog with the three heads. Can't talk.
Of the underworld may enter these gates. You shall not pass.
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature.
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought our king the best. And I am king of the Cerberus tribe.
These dogs have a true personality.
But we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
What the fuck? The hell is going on in here? Let's go for the transformation.
That's nice. Things are getting a little toasty.
Okay. When I enable this, these guys just want to move. They're gonna die. If you use orb. Die, come on, die, 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 die. Oh, that's really good. Okay, that's a good weapon. That's a three weapon. Let's go.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that. The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Vergil.
What the hell is this place? Yeah, let's go. Not sure, the Devil Hunter is normal or... I don't know. Is this fruit? Yes.
Vergil.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and... left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created. By this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no.
I will have everything!
Eat it. Wicked. I can't say that word. Wicked F.
No, brother. You don't have everything.
That fruit is a apple.
That last shred of humanity that you still had?
The apple on the Bible.
You just lost
and
it.
And all religion actually have that apple on it. The Muslims, the Jewish.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother.
This is the apple Adam and Eve eat.
I shall enlighten you. Dante!
Okay, brother. You don't have any. That was mescalic. Oh no. Sorry about that, but I have a message on my phone and it's really not a good message. That means I have to do something tonight and cannot delay a long. Come on. Try to kill your brother. The hell? Let's give us something to heal ourselves.
I
play really good, actually. I'm not saying that I'm the best player on this game, but this I play good. What the hell? Don't move that much. Kill the last
fighting each other
to see us,
our brother.
A man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
Dante is really funny.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands.
I guess we try to get back the humanity to the Vergil. To he again become the human. Half human, at least half human. I don't know, maybe you want to kill it?
Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me, and I've lost you.
Don't tell me they are gonna merge and become.
Yet we are connected.
A really powerful thing.
Feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Holy moly, what the f- what the hell just happening here? They become the merge? Yes, they become one again. They half demon and half human. This guy even eat the fruit.
What is this?
Alpha and the Omega. The start and the end. Holy moly. I hope you guys enjoyed this part. We are gonna end this part in here and I try to continue that. That's it. I hope you guys have a great day. See you soon.